गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो वेलकम बैक टू योर ग्रामर क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट क्वेश्चंस. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड दिस चैप्टर इन योर नोटबुक. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू आर टेक्स्ट बुक एक्सरसाइज. सो वॉट एग्जैक्टली इज़ अ क्वेश्चन? अ क्वेश्चन आस्क समवन समथिंग. लाइक इफ आई आस्क यू, वॉट इज़ योर नेम? वेयर डू यू स्टे? इन विच क्लास डू यू स्टडी? सो आई एम आस्किंग यू फॉर सम आंसर्स. I am asking you for some information. So that is a question. So let us read the definition once again. A question asks someone something. It begins with a capital letter and ends with a question mark. Okay, let us repeat again. A question asks someone something. It begins with a capital letter and ends with a question mark. Here we see there are some examples given. Are you hungry? Okay, so what are they asking? Are you hungry? क्या आपको भूख लगी है? Okay, where is it given? Here. Are you hungry? Okay, so you will either say yes or you will say no. Okay, the next one. Do you want to go to the museum? Do you want to go to the museum? क्या आप म्यूजियम जाना चाहते हो? Your answer will be yes or no. Next one, is this your bicycle? Okay, is this your bicycle? क्या ये आपकी साइकिल है? What will you give the answer as? Yes or no. Who is that man on the road? Okay, who is that man on the road? रोड पर वो आदमी कौन है? So what will you say? Either if you know the man, you will say yes, I know the man is my father, my brother, or whoever the man is. If you don't know who that man is, you will say I don't know who the man is. Next one, what is your favorite color? आपका favorite color कौन सा है? So any color can be your favorite. Black, white, red, purple, yellow. Okay, so let us now see the exercise. Tick the questions and circle the sentences. Sentences chapter we have already seen. What is a sentence? A simple statement which starts with a capital letter and ends with a full stop which has a proper meaning. Okay, and what is a question? Let us again see. A question asks someone something. It begins with a capital letter and ends with a question mark. Okay, so now let us identify what are questions and what are sentences. We will tick the questions and we will circle the sentences. So what is the first sentence? Do you like dolls? So now we see the first alphabet here, D of do, is capital and there is a question mark also. So this is a question. So what are we going to do? We are going to tick, because it is a question. Second one, I drink milk in the morning. First alphabet capital and last is a full stop. In the end there is a full stop. So this is a sentence. What we have to do in the sentence? We have to circle the sentences. Okay, so now we are going to circle the sentence. Is the pen hot? First alphabet capital, question mark at the end. So this is a question. So we are going to tick the question. Fourth one, the boy is walking the dog. Okay, first word is capital, in the end there is a full stop. So this is a sentence. So we are going to circle it. It is a lovely day. First alphabet capital, full stop in the end. So this is a sentence. We are going to circle it. Okay. Next, Mike, Paul and Jim are watching a film. Full stop in the end, capital alphabet in the start. This is also a sentence. So again we will circle the sentence. Seventh one, Why are you late to school? I am asking you something, okay? Why are you late to school? आप स्कूल लेट क्यों आए? Okay? So, there's a question mark in the end, capital alphabet in the beginning. So, this is a question. So, we are going to tick the question. Today was a hot day. Capital alphabet, first alphabet is capital, full stop in the end. So, this is a sentence. Circle the sentence. Next one, we want to have ice cream. Full stop in the end, capital alphabet in the beginning. This is a sentence. So, we are going to circle this sentence. Next, the last one, is that a kingfisher? I am asking you, is that a kingfisher? There is a question mark. So, what are we going to do? We are going to tick this question. So, I hope students, you all have understood this exercise. Okay, bye. Take care and complete this exercise and send me the photograph.